Best friends.
That's good that she's not, you know, hopes it. She's not doing gymnastics or anything, is she?
No, she's not doing
that. Oh,
oh,
there's a flag. I have no idea what the cross.
No one understands what
you mean. You throw these flags and then someone's like, what was it called? And I'm like, oh. And then I'm like, the guy goes off. I'm like, so is that like a power play, like in hockey? Like,
I don't know.
I
just follow the ball.
You know, it's funny. Like, I growing up in Minnesota, when I came out to the East Coast for college, the first time I ever saw lacrosse, I'd never even heard of it. And I'm like, what is this? It's lacrosse. Like, the Indians used to play it. I'm like, okay. Like, it was pretty much like Virginia, North Carolina, Long Island, and then but now it's spread all over the country. Yeah. But it's a very, very popular sport. I always looked at it and said, it looks like hockey without the skates and it's pretty good.
I said that it was soccer.
Like soccer.
Soccer and hockey.
Yeah. You should try to figure that out. Like, as long if the ball goes, if you throw the ball out, but your guy is closest to it when it goes out, is you retain possession.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
I get to figure it out.
Yeah, because that's if you watch, like, that's why a lot of times they got in the attack, they'll have a guy behind the net.
Oh,
and then
man.
As soon as the shot goes or you miss the goal, he goes running after it, just as long
just
as
he's closest
it goes
to
out.
It.
I guess whoever's closest to it when it goes out of bounds gets possession. So, kind of different. Oh, nice shot. Field lighting too is so nice.
Yeah.
That is like the state of the art field lighting.
The lights.
Mr. Wessel is pretty nice to us.
It's
pretty crazy. You work out in the weight room at all? Have you checked that out?
6 days a week.
Yeah. It's nice, isn't it? Man, I tell you.
Love it. Beautiful. I'll have my a friend or two come with me to spot me and lift with me. It's always a lot of fun.
They just played two halves. So.
No, they played four quarters.
Just three quarters? So that was only the first quarter?
Yeah. It's a long game.
Wow, I guess.
It took me a while to find the baseball schedule.
Yeah, I know. I forgot that he put it on a new platform. So.
Very different. But it works. It looks nice.
Because you pull up roster and it's got all the pictures, but you don't, like, you can't, like, you see, touch it. Like, you're not, there's no, like,
interactiveness to it.
Yeah, there's no, like, where's, like, the rest of the roster from that. What high school is from, or so the view more.
That's great. New, we'll get fixed.
Nice picture. Ooh, nice pass. Do you know who this team is we're playing?
Nope.
Good ball!
holding a stick on him for a while. So
I'm whacking him with a stick. It's going to
too many whacks for you.
I think the defenders have the big long sticks that can just hack away.
Gives them the reach advantage, but I think they're down a guy on defense too. I don't know if that's true. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Well, they just took a guy off of this.
Oh, maybe not. Can only have 6.5, that's why. Okay, I figured it out. I do get long sticks because if I have 6.5, I'm keeping the point. So I hold 5 actual defenders.
Right,
if you don't have the point. Yeah, and he's got the big
guys in the back generally have the longer
long
sticks. Yeah, the longer sticks are like packed in the really long. I think they're a guy 20 there. Look how long those,
yeah, they get,
those defenders
are. They're like 8 feet or something? He's running out of flags. Someone's going to the bench.
Guys at Penn Crest, you know, that are going away?
I know one specifically. He's going for finance.
What did you say you're going for? Computer?
Robotics engineering.
Robotics engineering. Oh, man, what a week. Thomas is just back, flew back, he's done in Italy now, so he's a lieutenant, he was over in Italy for the last 3 years, so
apparently Mr. Plummer's in Rome now.
That's right, that's where he's at. They left today, maybe.
I think so.
I think they were going to do like a, what was it, I think it was their anniversary and then COVID hit or something, but I think they're in Rome for a week or two. That's right, I knew that he said something.
It was 5 minutes to game time, and I called my mom, I'm like, Mr. Plummer isn't here yet. I'm like, where is he? She's like, oh, he's not coming.
I know, I was kind of wondering, like, no, I don't hurt, you know, because I love listening to his play-by-play.
You can't hear it.
It doesn't seem right when he's not doing play-by-play.
It's very quiet.
Whatever sport it is.
Hey!
shot clock too, so that's kind of sick. Get on him. There you go. Oh, good job. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Get it! Let's go! 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 Let's go
I just eject it. Thank you.